All right, y'all, so we about to get into who's capping. Now, who's capping us? Who's been lying to us? Who's been spinning us? Who's been BSing us? And these two are, like, my favorite duo on Instagram, period. Right now, Saucy Santana and Young Miami of the City Girls, they usually go live together, and it kind of just sounds like a regular phone conversation. Yeah. They're getting on each other, making jokes, laughing, having a good time. Now, they had this one conversation, and in this conversation, the good sis, Saucy Santana, had this to say.
I just told my father was yesterday, I'm going to have me a baby when I'm like 40. Like, I said 50, but they said 50 too late, so I'm going to do 40. How old you think?
What you want, a boy or girl?
I want a girl. Because, you know, when I get older, I ain't going to be gay no more.
Are you not? You always say that.
Yeah, like, you know, you're just too old to be a punk wife with some kids and stuff. Secure and go to church.
So what age you gonna stop being gay?
I said 50, but they told me 40. I feel like 40, I might still have a... I would just see how it's going at 35. We'll come back at 35.
Girl, please, let it go.
And then, you know, my daddy get out of prison when I'm 35.
Oh, my God. Not the daddy get out of prison, so you gotta go back. So, I see, if you don't get your gay ass out of here... I don't care if you 100, you still gonna be gay.
With that level of sass that he has going on, nothing will change at no milestone birthday.
Nothing.
You will be who you are.
Nothing. And I know it's probably cap and all jokes and everything, but I think you more girly than most girls. Like, minus the beard, you're giving glam beauty products.
Absolutely.
And the category is face beat.
Come on now.
Not hoes and backwoods and sneakers or whatever you guys like. And now that I think about it, I might be more of a dude than he is. Like, what would the music even be given anymore?
It would be sounding like this. The crazy thing, can you imagine at your wedding and your husband outwalks you on the
Oh my God. He's going to be outwalking, walking you down the aisle. I just feel like I'm not really ready for this conversation. Like, what are you going to do with a wife? Dress her up? You're better off asking Young Miami to be the surrogate for you. So y'all could be like parenting besties. I like that idea better. And that's only if Southside doesn't get you. Now, you know, he don't play about his Carisha Brownlee.
True.
But Young Miami can make some real beautiful babies. Y'all seen her daughter, her Southside daughter is real, real cute. So I think that's the route he should go. And also, how do you turn gay off? Because Donnie McKirkland has been trying to figure this out for a while. He's been trying to get to the bottom of that for a while, no pun intended.
And I think Antoine Dotson pulled it off.
Did he? Yeah. No, he didn't.
No, he said
he's married?
He married somebody. He started boxing. Like, he's like a Muslim now. He switched it all the way.
For real?
Yeah.
Wow.
And I thought he was broke, you know, like, not broke back, but, like, you know, I thought he was like, you are who you are. You ain't gonna change it.
Well, I know everything is super sensitive nowadays, but I love seeing people being they self. It's literally the hardest and easiest thing to do. Mm. Hard because some people don't know who they are, and some people do know, but they're ashamed of who they are, which is worse. Now, I feel like Saucy Santana is always genuinely himself. So I just want him to, you know, stay true to that. And don't think just because you want a baby that you got to go through all of this. You know, I can see it now. Exactly. The straight, formerly known as Saucy. I don't know what woman is going for this. And I don't know who husband he about to be. But it ain't nobody like me. Find you a man and settle down like the rest of us bitches. Because you certainly can have a child as a gay man. So, Saucy Santana, I'm going to have to say, you big capping. You not turning straight and having a wife at no age. Just, you know, be yourself and the self that we love. Now, let me see you walk. Walk.
Hey.
I'm L'Oreal. That's who's capping. You can follow me at Star L'Oreal, L-R-E-L, or Morning Hustle Show.
We are the Morning Hustle.